Hi, hello, and welcome to another session with your Dzyner by Design. From the title text, you might have guessed what this video is about. Yes, you are right. It's about creating long shadow text effects using PowerPoint. All right, let's get started. To start with, draw a rectangle and paint it with a color of your choice. Next, add the text and format it to a desired size. Also, choose a desired font. Choose a font color that makes it look bright when compared to the background. Once done, from the Shape Format menu, under Text Effects, click that small launcher arrow. This opens the Format Shape panel. Here, expand 3D rotation. The preset allows you to rotate the text in 3 dimensions. You may optionally set X, Y, or Z rotation angles for precise positions. Without the rotation, the shadow just falls behind the text and would not be visible. For this example, I am going to use a preset rotation. Next, expand on 3D format. Here, set the color for your shadow under the depth color palette. The magic happens here. To increase the shadow length, simply increase the depth. 10. You see the shadow? When I increase it to 100, it becomes a little longer. Set a number to make the shadow exceed your slide layout. The shadow also follows perspective color shades according to the 3D format. The material and lighting options are key to get what we need. From the materials, select matte, and from the lighting, under the special section, select flat. Do you see that? The desired long shadow text effect has been achieved. One bonus tip while we are here, try setting the font color the same as your background color for an illusion effect. I hope you found this video helpful. Like, comment, and share this video with your friends. For more such useful videos, subscribe to Dzyner by Design. See you in another video. Bye now.